Majority of youth in Isiolo use Facebook to share ideas, experience, create conducive environment for friendship and searching job. Madam Habiba.
Habiba Ali from Isiolo District, Kenya. I'm here. I'll talk about technology. In the past, we used to write letters. You have to look for papers to write on and a pen. But now technology is changing. We have to use computers, and you can talk with people as far as even outside Kenya, even in the far end of America, through emails, Facebook, and it has easy communication.
Youth benefit in getting job, marriage, and others get scholarship to extend their education. On the other hand, majority families break up, and women remain widows. Habiba Ali explained.
Right, it's very easy through email nowadays. People are catching up through emails, through Facebook, and some have already settled through Facebook. A lot of disadvantages following this, that people get to use a lot of time on Facebook, even children now. Facebook, 24 hours, all they think of is Facebook, nothing else. Also in Facebook, we've seen a lot of breakage in marriages, so it has such kind of advantage.
Are the Voices of Africa, Isiolo, Kenya.